Who's coming for the goal then? The answer is Doudrop.
And her opponent, accompanied to the ring by Nikki A.S.H., Doudrop!
And of course, Doudrop not alone, her partner in crime, Nikki A.S.H., by her side. We've seen for weeks, Kevin, Doudrop trying to refocus Nikki A.S.H., convince her to take things more seriously here at WWE. And tonight is a chance for Doudrop, I think, to lead by example.
Doudrop would be winning her first WWE title if she can be victorious over Dana Brooke here in the 24/7 championship match. As you mentioned, accompanied by Nikki